Gator, no. Blake Wheeler, off the post, doesn't matter. The Winnipeg Jets have tied the series.
And a long stretch pass, he found Ehlers. Here's Nick Ehlers in, and he scores. What a pass from Dmitry Kulikov. A Zach Caleros long bomb, and Ehlers has goals in back-to-back games.
Well, we just talked about Nikolaj Ehlers and the speed that he possesses. What a pass by Kulikov. Perfect carom off the boards to a streaking Ehlers, and he just takes it to the net and gets that shot away in a hurry. Right there on the line, picks it up, looks up, says, you know what, I'm challenging, and gets that shot.
Went 0 for 6 yesterday in 10 and a half minutes of power play time. Erik Gustafsson in front scores. Elias Lindholm with the redirect. And it didn't take long on the power play in game 3. Finds it, centers it, Backlund, and a block there, and it came up and caught Tucker Poolman in the face, and he's going to need some assistance.
Oh, that didn't look good for Tucker Poolman. And you know what? He goes right down at the moment, and Backlund trying to elevate that puck over top of him, and oh, man. Get him right off the ice.
12th best power play during the regular season. A lot of contributors on it. Here's Gaudreau trying to center in front. Scores! Sean Monahan has his first of the series. And now it is 3-1.
Stay out of the box the most. And what power play was going to get red hot?
Giordano off Backlund's stick and deep. And Calgary starts to make changes. Pionk got tied up with Hellebuck in front. Scores! Backlund's got the goal as Winnipeg turns it over behind their net.
Puck, and probably should have left it to the defenseman to make him have a little more room to make that play, but Backlund drives to the front of the net.
Off as they go to work with a man advantage. Blake Wheeler on the left side, Ehlers in the slot, coming out in front, scores! Backhand goal, Andrew Kopp, 9 seconds in, and it is a one-goal game.
Well, we talked about it. You can't talk about it enough. Playoff hockey, you have to be disciplined. Hand side and Shelson on the glove hand of Cam Talbot. What a move by him.
On Giapponi helping out centers. Tkachuk scores! Matthew Tkachuk! Taken away on review here this afternoon. Dubé fires right on rebound. Scores! Lucic has got it now. And it's 5-2 Flames.
Tell you, the big man's been effective in this game, no question about it. He started the game, was physical on that shift, set the tone for the game. You heard Brian Burke talk about it. This is the tone they wanted to set, the type of game they wanted to play. And for Lucic, already had one goal taken away on the goalie interference with a shot on Hellebuck. Lucic in the right spot, gets a stick on it, and it's enough to go over the line.